Choose the most correct elective. Which one of the following is an achievement of King Solomon?
The answer is building a temple for the Lord.
That is correct. What was King Solomon most known for?
He was a wise king.
That is correct. He was wise. Moving on to the next question.